Just say never forget and stand like in silence. Really funny if you did that.
Hello and welcome to the Batesville Choir's Festival Concert. My name is Allie Smith, and we will be your hosts this evening, and we are so excited that you could be here tonight, and we hope that you enjoy the performance. These students have worked incredibly hard to prepare this concert. Please silence your electronic devices and refrain from using them during the concert. If you would like to take pictures, please make sure your flash is off. While the choirs are performing, please remain seated. If you must leave, please do so between songs. If you have a young child who gets restless or upset during the concert, please escort them outside of the auditorium.
Hola y le damos la bienvenida al concierto de festival de los coros de Batesville. Estamos muy emocionados de que pueden estar aquí esta noche y esperamos que disfruten la presentación. Estos estudiantes han trabajado increíblemente duros para prepararse para este concierto. Silencien sus dispositivos electrónicos y absténganse de usarlos durante el concierto. Si desean tomar fotografías, asegúrese de que su flash está apagado. Mientras los coros están cantando, permanece sentados. Si debe irse, hágalo entre canciones. Si tiene un niño pequeño que se pone inquieto o molesto durante el concierto, acompáñelo fuera del auditorio.
We want you to encourage the students' hard work by clapping at the end of each song. However, it is sometimes hard to know when the song is concluded. An easy way to know this, to appreciate the clap, is to wait until the director has lowered their hands. That time, feel free to encourage the students by clapping.
Queremos que animen a los estudiantes aplaudiendo al final de cada canción. Aunque a veces es difícil saber cuándo una canción ha terminado, una manera fácil de saber cuándo aplaudir es esperando hasta que la señora Davidson haya bajado sus manos y cuando eso sucede, siéntanse en libertad de aplaudir.
The next choir performing this evening is the Junior Women's Choir. They will be performing Give Thanks and Praise by Handel and Tango by Greg Gilpin. Our accompanist this evening is Batesville High Junior Carson Fitzner.
El próximo coro que se presentará esta noche es el coro junior de mujeres. Van a cantar Give Thanks and Praise de Handel y Tango de Greg Gilpin.
Thank you.
Now taking the stage is the Junior High Men's Choir, set to perform Gloria by Michael Trotta and O Captain by Mark Patterson. This set is especially fun for Derek to listen to because he also sang O Captain when he was in the seventh grade.
Okay. Sorry. Ahora sube al escenario el coro de hombres de Junior High que cantarán Gloria de Michael Trotta y O Captain de Mark Patterson. Es especialmente divertido para mí escuchar este porque también canté O Captain cuando estaba en el séptimo grado. Disfruten la presentación.
Oceans will and roar. We will never. voice commands our ship be sure and steady. Oh, Captain, we are in your hands. Yes, we stand here at the ready, sailing as your voice commands our ship be sure and steady. Oh, Captain, we are in.
As we enter the senior high part of our concert session, we would like to remind everyone of our upcoming regional competition. The junior high choirs will perform on Monday, March 11th, and the senior high choirs will sing on Tuesday, March 12th. We have to have additional chaperones for this event or we cannot compete. Please see Ms. Davidson if you're available to chaperone. Our senior high chamber choir will be singing three songs, Laudate Domino by Pitoni, a choral piece from the Renaissance, I Will Arise by Alice Parker, an early shaker tune, and we'll be finishing with the American bar dance called Buffalo Gals by Bob Chilcott.
Al entrar en la parte superior de nuestra sesión del concierto, nos gustaría recordarles a todos nuestra próxima competencia regional. Los coros de Junior High cantarán el lunes 11 de marzo y los coros de Senior High cantarán el martes 12 de marzo. Nuestro coro de Chamber de Senior High cantará tres canciones, Laudate Domino de Pitoni, una obra coral de Renacimiento, I Will Arise de Alice Parker, una de las primeras melodías de Shaker, y terminará con un baile americano llamado Buffalo Gals de Bob Chilcott.
Laudate Dominum, laudate Dominum in sanctis sanctorum.
Up next, we have a little surprise. You know what day it is? Of the week. What do we do on Sunday? Sight reading, right. So they thought they were off the hook because I didn't assign a sight reading factory, but we're going to do a little sight reading for you today. What we do in our competitions, we have our onstage portion, and then what you don't get to see is the private sight reading. And we really value music literacy, and so they're going to demonstrate that process for you today through singing for you a piece of music that they have never seen before. So here we go. They really, really didn't know this was coming. Okay, circle up, yeah? Aren't you guys lucky? Okay, let's put him on the hot seat. Allie, what's the first thing that we do when we're sight reading?
We do our scale and exercise.
Yeah, and then after that, what are you gonna look at?
We're going to look at the first note and see if it's do or la.
Perfect. Awesome. Give it up for Allie. Nice job. Okay, here we go. We have 3 minutes to learn this song. And G major, please. Do, one, two, ready, go. Do, re. Exercise, go. Basses, sopranos, do. Tenors are on me, altos are on a low, so sing it, go. So I can't sing, can't count it for them. The only thing I can do is help them find what solfege they should be on, going note to note in between it. We're using the scale to walk it out. The students can't sing it for each other. They have to facilitate it and group learn it. So you'll see a section leader in each one, and they'll go one, two, ready, sing. And then they'll say, okay, let's go back to measure nine. We need to do measure nine again. One, two, ready, sing. And they work through this together. And then we'll sing it for you in 2 minutes.
Yeah, count that again. Do it again, slow down. Oh, good?
Yep.
Yeah. Do it again? From the top?
Yeah, sure.
Sweet, awesome.
Y'all good enough? Good enough? All right, we had a minute left. Well, let's go ahead and try it. Here we go. First chord. We step down basses so that they can hear you. Tenor, stick us up toward the middle. Ready? And one, and two, and ready, go. Measure five. Look ahead. And. Nicely done, everybody. Pass those in. Thank you. And back to our regularly scheduled program.
down the street, down the street, down the street, a handsome girl I chanced to meet, oh, she was fair to see.
Oh, Buffalo girls, would you come out tonight, come out tonight, come out tonight, Buffalo girls, would you come out tonight and dance by the light of the moon?
Why, Esther, would you want to dance, want to dance, want to dance, want to dance, want to dance? I thought that I would have a chance to shake off
should I take a chance?
Oh,
Buffalo girls, would you come out tonight, come out tonight, come out tonight, Buffalo girls, would you come out tonight?
With the girl with the hole in her stocking and her hip, kept her rocking in her soul, kept her knocking. I danced with the girl with the hole in her stocking, and we danced by the light of the moon. We danced the night away. Oh, we danced the night away. We danced the night away. Oh, we danced the night away.
I wanna make that girl my wife, girl my wife, girl my wife. Then I'd be happy all my
life, happy all my life, happy all my life. Come out tonight, come out tonight, come out tonight. Buffalo girls, would you come out tonight and dance by the light of the moon? We're gonna be happy, we're gonna be happy, we're gonna be happy and dance.
Buffalo girls.
Our senior high women's choir will be performing Festival Song 2 by Levite. Do Not Stand at My Grave and Weep will be accompanied by Mr. Davidson on violin. They will close on Son de Camaway, a traditional Cuban song, with a percussion group of Mr. Davidson, Derek Medina, Jerry Gavin, and Kaylin Scott.
Sorry, excuse me. Nuestro coro de mujeres de secundaria presentará las canciones Festival Sanctus de David, Do Not Stand at My Grave and Weep, estará acompañada por el señor Davidson al violín. Cerrarán con Son de Camagüey, una canción tradicional cubana con un grupo de percusión formado por señor Davidson, Jerry Gavin, Kaylin Scott y yo. Disfruten, and for people who speak English, enjoy.
If you can't tell, I don't love speaking in the microphone, so I made these awesome students do it for me. One more round of applause for our announcers.
Come away.
Our last senior high group to the stage is the Batesville High School Concert Choir. This ensemble will be performing Jubilate Deo by Gordon Young, Places Among the Stars by Arkansas composer John Adams, and will finish with the African spiritual Sia Hamba, arranged by Russell Robinson.
Nuestro último grupo de secundaria en subir al escenario es el coro de conciertos de la Escuela Secundaria Batesville. Este conjunto cantará Jubilate Deo de Gordon Young, Places Among the Stars del compositor del Arkansas John Adams y terminará con un espiritual africano, Sia Hamba, arreglado por Russell Robinson. Thanks so much for coming to the concert today and please see Ms. Davidson if you're available to chaperone. Thank you.
Distant beauty.
Thank you all again for coming out tonight, and if you are available to chaperone in 2 weeks, please let me know, as we do need them to compete. So thank you again. Have a great afternoon.
to the